James.
Mary.
Oh. Maria, I thought. Sorry. Anyway, I'm glad you're alive.
Anyway? What do you mean, anyway? I was almost killed back there. I have never been so scared in my whole life. All you care about is that dead wife of yours.
You couldn't care less about me, could you?
No, I just...
Then stay with me. Don't leave me alone again. You're supposed to take care of me. So what about Laura? You found her?
Yeah, but she ran away.
What? We have to find her.
Yeah, you really seem to care about that girl. Do you know her?
I'd never met her before. I just feel sorry for her. She's all alone and... I don't know, for some reason I feel like it's up to me to protect her.
Come on, let's go look for her.
Is that?
Well, what do you know? A stroll in the rain. How romantic.
Maria, what are you talking about?
I'm trying to keep things light, James. Just you and me.
Yeah. Sorry.
It is.
having trouble there?
Yeah. You think you could give me a hand?
Me? You're supposed to be the big man around here. How's a little girl like me supposed to help? Fine. Cute, is it? Here, why don't you take it?
Thanks.
So, where to now?
Come on. I think I know where those rings belong.